alone.
My name is Cass, and I just left my husband for very mysterious reasons.
Is this a surprise of some kind?
I'm leaving you.
Oh.
Cass.
Yes?
I really like you.
I was abandoned.
Wow, like the Lindbergh baby?
The Lindbergh baby was kidnapped, not abandoned.
Or so the authorities would have us believe.
Did I do something?
I really don't want to get into that right now. Could you just stand in a corner until I'm done? Is that a wig?
Why, yes it is.
May I buy it from you? I'll give you $100.
Well, all right.
You think it was her?
It's hard to tell, I think so. I think we found her! She's in Niagara Falls! Niagara Falls! The waterfall!
I think I made a mistake.
When?
You remember that time you proposed and I said yes?
No, I noticed that you're wearing a wedding ring.
Oh, this? No, I found this. I was camping out in the desert, and as I was setting up my tent, there it was on the ground. This is nothing.
We'll keep an eye on her and let you know for sure. We'll keep an eye on her! An eye on her!
I meet lots of people on this boat. I mean, thousands. But the fact is, basically, I'm just a very lonely man.
So am I. I mean, not the whole man part, but everything else.
And I! And I!
Because I don't want to make any assumptions. I don't know what your plans are, but going over the falls in a barrel is illegal.
And I know!
This is my bed. I sleep here. Aren't you a little old to be bellhops?
They're real liberal here.
Why are you doing this to me? Can't you see I'm having a breakdown?
Get in line, Chief.
All those years I was folding our clothes. He was living this strange, secret life completely separate from me. And that night I thought, who is this laying next to me? What other secrets has he not told me? What else is churning inside of him?
An eyeball! I will call you back.
Ha ha ha.